Really, so many kids are just being misled or just don't have the guidance that they need. So many absent, so many male, especially young black male figures that have been either incarcerated or had a premature death because of the streets and things of that nature. They just don't have the motivation that they need. They just don't have the guidance anymore. But I just choose. I think God has put that on my life to be in a position that I can be a father figure to the young men.
I come from a poor family. We didn't have much, but the Lord been good to me. Come from a whole family, we didn't have much, but the Lord been good to me. Come from a poor family, we didn't have much, but the Lord.
Come on, man, come on, girl. Come on, man. You gotta get going. Come on.
Yeah, I coach football. Yeah, I coach basketball. But it's about life. So that's what God has put in place to have a group of men, young men that can have influence through me. So I just say I use sports as a tool to help change their life. So really, it's just not the sport of it. It's just about the life of it. You know, you got to do what you got to do. That can be on my tombstone. That's the way I live my life. You just got to do what you got to do, no matter your situation, no matter your circumstances.
Son, always be good.